थैंक यू। और कितने अवार्ड, जितने भी आ सकते हैं सब आने दो। वी आर वेरी हैप्पी रिसीविंग ऑल दीज अवार्ड्स। सो मेनी ऑफ देम यार, आई कांट से दिस अवार्ड वाज बेटर और दैट अवार्ड वाज बेटर फॉर मी, बट या ऑफ कोर्स यू नो एशिया पैसिफिक फ्रीडम अवार्ड दैट आई गॉट फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर वेयर देयर वर मोर देन 70 कंट्रीज एंड आई सॉ सम ब्रिलियंट परफॉर्मेंसेस देयर। I think that was a huge honor. So I think as of now, of course, Asia Pacific and Film Fair, Screen, Variety, there's so many of them. Yeah. Yeah. We haven't started shooting yet. But I really like Kangana. We have done a film called Queen together, which was a cult, which is a cult. So I'm really looking forward to, you know, get on to the set now. Yeah. No, that's very kind of her. But I'll just focus on making a great film. Yeah. No. For me, trust me, acting. I just put out a tweet also a couple of days back. For me, acting is not about egos. It's something very pure. Yeah. It's about dealing with, you know, pure emotions. How can you put your ego in that? Yeah. How are you? What? Stree. We are. I'm going back to Bhopal from here. Actually, I have a flight at 11 now. We are just finishing the final schedule now. It's shaping up pretty well. I'm very excited for the release now. Yeah. It's going very good, yeah. She's a very hardworking, a very dedicated actor. When do you start shooting? It's almost done. Yeah. I have some Xerox copies of myself. They keep going in there. They keep shooting these films, yeah. Omerta is releasing on 20th of April. Yeah, I think the trailer got great response. And it's one of its kind. It's very unique. Very tough film for us to make, I think, yeah. But I'm glad the kind of reactions we're getting for the trailer.